Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Mohsen Khan. Further with the feasibility of aggregate for concrete. As you know, we already discussed about the petrography and then for the chemical analysis and then for the mortar bar method. In the previous video, we discussed about the mortar bar method for the alkali silica reaction. And today we will discuss if we didn't finalize our aggregate as per STM C586, which is the chemical method for alkali carbonate reaction, and further we have some doubt that there is reaction, but whether this reaction will create expansion which is not acceptable or it is acceptable, so we have to go for another test with the concrete mix design, where in the mix we will mix the aggregate, the objectionable aggregate and the cement. So the standard for this one is STM C1105. What we are going to do in this one, prepare specimen from the same mix as desired to be used in the job, high alkali cement for research purpose, but for normal purpose you can use the job site cement, because at the end we will use this aggregate with this cement. So we are preparing these mortar bar, and we are getting a reading for this one. The normal, you know, with the humidity and temperature as mentioned in the standard, we have to cure our sample and then we have to take reading for 7 days, 28 days, 56 days, and 3 months, 6 months, 9 months and 12 months. It depends that how many months or how many days we required for this purpose, whether we have the time to wait for 1 year, whether we have time to wait for more times, because normally in the projects we don't have much time, so we are trying to do it earlier and you know, finish the test as soon as possible. So if we are getting, there are some scenarios. A rock aggregate is potentially deleterious if expansion for average of 6 specimen. Here you will get the average of 6 specimen. So if the specimen, the expansion for average of 6 sample is more than 0.015% at the rate at 3 months. More than 0.025% at 6 months, and more than 0.03% at 1 year, then this aggregate will be considered as deleterious. There is alkali carbonate reaction and we cannot use this one. It is not suitable or feasible for concrete. And maximum size for aggregate in this test method is 19 mm. The maximum size will be 19 mm. All the material should pass 19 mm, and this will actually give us the practical value whether we can use this one after getting these things and checking our structure or the concrete where we are going to use. So this is all about the feasibility of concrete. You can check all these videos and you will get an idea. Further, if you have any question, anything, so we can discuss this in that one, and hope it will help you out, because mostly you will see the standard and some guidelines that how we are going to do the feasibility. Thank you.